नमस्ते गुरुकुलियन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम। सो वेलकम बैक। फिजिकल एजुकेशन चैप्टर 5, चिल्ड्रन एंड वीमेन इन स्पोर्ट्स ऑफ क्लास प्लस 2, इट इज़ 9th पार्ट। सो इन प्रीवियस पार्ट वी कंप्लीटेड अबाउट द मेनार्क, दैट एमनोरिया प्राइमरी और सेकेंडरी, और सम अदर पॉइंट्स ऑल्सो वी डिस्कस अबाउट अंडर द एमनोरिया, दैट इज प्रीमेच्योर मेनार्क, डिलेड मेनार्क सिंड्रोम। Okay, these type of points were there. So today we will do menstruation and sports participation. During the menstrual periods, females are facing the problem because during that period, 2 to 7 days, that is the period time, during that 80 milliliter bleeding they have seen. So during that period, females are facing the problem like weakness or other things, okay, or mood swing. Many symptoms we have seen in the female during the period. But sports participation, its impact really go on the sports participation, or there is no impact on the sports performance, or we can say sports participation. Before sometime, studies told that there is a impact of menstrual bleeding on the sports performance of the female, because during that bleeding their body become weakened because of that bleeding, the level of blood is become low in their body. But some other studies, recent studies, are saying that during the period also females can participate in the games and sports. But some impact we have seen cause of that exercise, heavy load, eating habits. Some other reasons are also there, because if a female is participating in the games and sports, so special diet she is required for the recovery and to perform very good in the games and sports. So cause of heavy exercise, cause of heavy load, cause of eating habits, different type of food, its impact go on the we can say menstrual cycle. Sometime dysfunction we have seen, sometime delayed menstrual period we have seen, sometime early menstrual period we can see. So these type of things easily we can observe, or easily a female can observe in his body cause of exercise, okay. But on the other hand, if we talk about the performance, recently we have seen many athletes are there, those crack the world record, those crack the national records during their menstrual period. During their menstrual period, they participate in the games and sports, or they break the records, or world record, national record, Asian record. One example is given in your book, that is given Paula Radcliffe, the British marathon runner, Paula Radcliffe. British marathon runner, on the first or second day of her menstrual period, she break the world record. So many examples are there in front of us that menstrual period not impact the sports performance of female, okay. Or even if we talk about doping, females, what they are doing, they conceive the pregnancy, or when they conceive the pregnancy, automatically the blood RBC, OBC, RBC, WBC, what it is, it's increase in their body, or cause of that their endurance is increased, that they are using for the sports performance. But WADA have some rules and regulation, okay, especially in the aerobic sports. So menstrual and sports participation, little bit we can say some difference is there, like some impact we have seen, but on other hand we can say that they are breaking the world record easily, they are the participating in the games. Or once a athlete, I think from Russia, she was pregnant, second or third month was there, I think. और सी पार्टिसिपेट इन द गेम और सी वन द मेडल एट इंटरनेशनल लेवल. ओके, सो मैनी एग्जाम्पल्स आर देयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस. लाइक ए वुमेन मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल हैज टू फेसेस, नेमली फॉलिकुलर फेज और ल्यूटियल फेज. फॉलिकुलर फेज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम डे वन एंड एंड्स ऑन द 14th एंड द ब्लीडिंग अकर ड्यूरिंग द 5th to 7 डेज एंड दिस फेज. ल्यूटियल फेज स्टार्ट ऑन द 14 to 15 डेज एंड लास्ट टिल द 28th डे अप्रोक्सीमेटली. इट इज ड्यूरिंग द फेज दैट ऑस्ट्रोजन राइजेज एंड कॉज चेंजेस इन द बॉडी टेम्परेचर, मेटाबोलिज्म, रिकवरी टाइम इज. सो सम सिम्टम्स और सम थिंग्स वी हैव सीन कॉज ऑफ मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल, देयर इज अ इफेक्ट ऑन द स्पोर्ट्स परफॉर्मेंस. बट अदर हैंड सम फीमेल्स आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग ड्यूरिंग देयर मेंस्ट्रुअल पीरियड इन द गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स, सो देयर इज नो इम्पैक्ट और देयर इज नो इफेक्ट ऑन देयर परफॉर्मेंस. सो दीज आर द थिंग्स. द फैक्ट इज अफेक्ट्स ऑफ मेंस्ट्रुएशन हैव डिफरेंट मैकेनिज्म इन डिफरेंट वुमेन. इन डिफरेंट वुमेन डिफरेंट मैकेनिज्म, डिफरेंट इम्पैक्ट और डिफरेंट इफेक्ट इज देयर. इन सम वी कैन सी द इफेक्ट, इन सम देयर इज नो इफेक्ट ऑन देयर परफॉर्मेंस. फीमेल एथलीट ट्रायड, very important. Triad, three things are there. One is osteoporosis. Osteoporosis, osteoporosis. Second one is amenorrhea. First one is osteoporosis, second one is amenorrhea, third one is eating disorder. Eating disorder, eating disorder. In osteoporosis what happen? At first we will discuss that osteoporosis. In osteoporosis what happen? The level of calcium, the level of calcium become very less, okay, very less in our bones, or cause of that our bones become very weak. Sometime our bones cannot tolerate the simple or we can say light impact, or it's got fractured. So it is totally is osteoporosis. Okay, it is a condition in which the density and the strength of the bone is reduced, making it vulnerable to frequent fracture like stress fracture or other bone injuries. This is why osteoporosis is fatal for female athlete and their athletic career. In osteoporosis the structure of bone tissue changes and the bones become porous and brittle. Due to this they either fracture or collapse under the least impact. Means in osteoporosis what happen? Cause of that menstrual cycle, during that menstrual cycle what happen? Or cause of that heavy menstrual cycle, level of calcium that is decreased in their bone, or cause of that bone become very weak, or they cannot tolerate the easy impact, or they cannot tolerate the impact on their bone, or they got the fracture like hairline fracture, otherwise that stress fracture, many things are there. Second one is amenorrhea. I told you it is related to the menstrual dysfunction. Menstrual dysfunction is known as the amenorrhea, primary or secondary. In primary amenorrhea, what happen? Like menstrual cycle not take place for 15 to 16 year. Or secondary amenorrhea, it is known as the first time. First it is regular, but suddenly what happen? It is not regular with time, or it take 5 to 6 month, or after that what we predict that menstrual bleeding will be there, but it's come earlier than our prediction. That is known as the amenorrhea. Osteoporosis, in osteoporosis one reason is there, that is calcium deficiency. Calcium deficiency, calcium ki kami ho jana. Second reason for osteoporosis is amenorrhea. ओके, और थर्ड वन दैट कॉज ऑफ दैट एमनोरिया प्राइमरी और सेकेंडरी, और आफ्टर दैट सम रीजन आर देयर ऑफ दैट एमनोरिया ऑल्सो. वाई एमनोरिया टेक प्लेस इन द फीमेल्स बॉडी, सम रीजन आर देयर. हॉर्मोनल डिस्टर्बेंस, हॉर्मोनल डिस्टर्बेंस. Second one, heavy exercise. Heavy exercise. Or last one is, we can say intensive exercise, low body weight or insufficient calorie intake. Low body weight or insufficient means not taking a balanced diet according to the activity. Insufficient calories intake. Okay, these are the reason behind the amenorrhea. After that, dear student, eating disorder are there. Two type of eating disorder are there. Bulimia nervosa. Bulimia nervosa, and second one is anorexia. Anorexia nervosa. It is especially happen in the teenage. The girls who is in teenage, that eating disorder cause of the they don't want to gain the weight. Okay, so it is the disorder, psychological impact is there, psychological, or it is related to the food. Okay, that's why it is known as the eating disorder. In eating disorder, what happen? Eating disorder are the range of psychological disorder in which a person eating behavior is abnormal. Means they are not eat the things like a normal person eating. They are worrying about the body weight. Like if they eat, then their body weight will be increased. In this, what happens? Sometimes they eat a lot, but after some time, a concept came in their mind. Oh, I eaten a lot. That's why my weight will be gained. So what happened? They go to the washroom or they vomit it back before it digest. Or another hand side, they are not eating, they used to do fast, or even they are not eating the food properly. Other hand side, for their fitness, they are doing the exercise a lot, or cause of that they got any other disease cause of that eating disorder. Okay, so dear student, in this video that light things I told you, PDF I will send to you from the book, from that definitions of all the things you will get a lot. If any problem is there, you can send me the message, I will discuss it with you, or check all the videos properly. Okay, I know maybe you are in the plus two class, you are taking it easy, that physical education hi to hai, but dear student, keep in your mind, if you want to increase your percentage, then you have to crack out of 70 more than 65 marks. Okay, practical, I know practical, physically you are fit and fine, you were habitual in the Gurukul with the sports activity, with the physical activity. I don't know at home you are doing exercise or not, but daily you have to do some exercise. The syllabus of practical also I will send you. If you will come here, that is good, but if the condition goes worst, or cause of that you cannot come in the Gurukul, then online we will send you the syllabus, or regard the syllabus means the things which are in the syllabus that you have to practice on ground. Okay, so check all the videos, or if any problem, send me the message, or don't take it easy. Okay, or one more thing, keep in your mind, whenever you are giving the answer, I checked your paper from the PDF. Some students written the stories, like a question came, aim and objective of physical education, then they write a story of one or two pages. Dear students, till you will not write the answer in points, suppose 5 marks question is there, aim and objective of physical education, in three four lines in the beginning you have to explain what is physical education. Okay, after that minimum 5 points you have to write, 5 points. Okay, or in other questions also, like attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, yeah, spectrum disorder, obsessive compulsive disorder, many more questions were there. You written a story, you have to write the story, but some points also you have to include, like if we talk about any disorder, at first you have to explain the disorder, what is the disorder. After that you have to make a point, symptom of the disorder. Okay, after symptom you have to write how to prevent the disorder, means some treatment for the disorder. Point wise you have to move forward. Okay, don't write a story. If you will write a story, like if you 3 marks question is there, or you write a story, you will get the marks 1.5 or 2, not more than 2. But if you write in points, then definitely you will get the 3 marks. If you write the points in 5 marks question, you will get the 5 marks definitely. Okay, in physical education, if you want to marks more than 60 or 65, then you have to write the things in points, or points should be totally concerned with the question. It doesn't mean that you have to write another hand side not relating with the question. Okay, so check the videos properly, check the books. Maybe you have purchased the books, I send you the name of and author of the books, that book you have purchased, or some another extra material, some MCQs chapter wise I will also send you through PDF. So check all the things. I hope all of you will follow my suggestions, follow my instructions. So thank you. We'll see you in the next part. Take care of your health.